Electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw.
Here is your winner.
Rey Mysterio looks fired up for this one, King.
He may be the ultimate underdog, but that hasn't stopped Mysterio from competing with full confidence.
Now back to the ring.
Hey now!
He's going to the top rope.
Look out!
What?
Does he have his eyes open? Did you hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's another hard lariat.
Oh, no!
Oh! Doing whatever it takes to win.
How are you meant to defend against moves that quick? Ah!
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up?
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Roman Reigns is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
Oh, and he gets leveled. And did you hear the impact on that kick? What incredible agility. You hear how his leg connected?
Going to the top, high risk. Rey Mysterio has made a career out of sending audiences out of their seats with excitement. The fans know whenever they see Rey in action, they could very well see something they've never seen before and may never see again. There's no one like Rey Mysterio.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Ouch!
That'll leave a mark. Rey Mysterio looking to pick up the pace once more.
No, not again!
What a kick that was. There's another great kick.
He's going for the pin! The match is over! That's all she wrote!
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Apply major pressure, major pressure. You hear me? Money on my mind, can't take it off that. They got five different iPhones, I'm pick it up for that grill. Anytime they come around here, nigga, we ain't gonna let up on you.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
I have been looking forward to this one.
There's the bell, and here we go. He almost took his head off with that lariat. What a decapitating lariat.
Something that has always struck me about Rey Mysterio is what great instincts he has inside the squared circle. Now, most of his opponents found that out the very first time they compete against him. You think you've got him dead to rights, and then he'll reverse the finisher on you quicker than a jackrabbit.
Great athleticism.
He's got him covered.
Rey Mysterio with an epic victory.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner.
Rey Mysterio is one of the great treasures of sports entertainment and one of the most beloved superstars the WWE has ever known. Some big impact.
Oh.
Did you hear how his leg connected? No, not again. He's got him.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Bam, another kick.
The elbow connects again.
And there's the reversal. Oh, ow! Oh, and now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Look at this, Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here.
Well, Cole, I got to tell you, one of the most memorable periods of Brock Lesnar's career for me was the incredible battle with Triple H at WrestleMania 29. The Beast Incarnate versus The Game in a no-holds-barred match at WrestleMania. That was a war like no other.
I think momentum's changed one more time.
And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
No, not again.
Rey Mysterio just erupting, exploding with emotion once more.
And they may have made a mistake thinking that Lesnar was finished.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh, wow.
Reversal.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Oh!
Brock Lesnar is looking to fly.
Heads up! He whiffed that one.
How's this for inspiration? Rey Mysterio's journey to the WWE began when he was 15 years old, wrestling in a church basement in Mexico. You have to respect the man who started from such humble beginnings and did anything he could to break into the...
He may get the three counts right here. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.